Each year, Collegiate Academy looks forward to our annual Penny Wars, a beloved tradition in which homerooms compete to bring in the most money for a worthy cause.
But this year, we're raising the stakes by performing in a school-wide lip-syncing video.
For 2019, we have chosen to donate to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, a groundbreaking organization which has raised over $1.2 billion in innovative cancer research and treatment.
LLS has changed the lives of countless patients and their families, including the ones of Anna Lupachuk and her family, who you will see at the end of this video.
If you'd like to support LLS, please find the donation link below this video.
So help us reach our goal.
Help us take a stand.
Help us change the world.
Let's go!
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes you brighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold. Have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder. Feel the thunder.
Thunder.
Lightning and the thunder. 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 Thunder.
Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic. They say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder.
Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
old and I go to Chestnut Hill.
Yeah, perfect. So, what's your favorite thing?
Video games.
What kind of video games do you play?
I like Collegiate.
Sounds fun.
Good. All right. What do you want to be in the future, Anna?
I don't know yet.
That's okay. I don't either.
How do you think leukemia has affected you?
I've had to lose my hair sometimes before. And I have to go to Pittsburgh once a month.
How do you think you would plan to help other kids diagnosed with cancer? Do you have a plan to help other people?
I just kind of wanted to know, how has your perspective on life kind of changed after, like, Anna's diagnosis?
It's hard to really, I guess, put that into words. We just appreciate every day. We appreciate that there is medical research going on and medical teams treating kids like Anna every day. They have positive outcomes and can go on to lead healthy lives.
And how has LLS helped you in learning about and coping with Anna's cancer?
LLS really provides a lot of information, a lot of support. Anna has been able to meet other families that are affected, which makes a difference when you're 8. Light the Night was a fantastic event, not just because of the funds that it raised, but also that community atmosphere, that survivor group, and the group who are remembering loved ones who were lost. So that's been important. And just some of the fun things that they do to kind of take your mind off of what's going on, because we know all the research is going on in the background, but the day-to-day piece of it, you need to remember how to have fun, right?